Welcome to day 23. I've got our candle. Got our jar. Now what are we doing? Yes, we're going to do 13 minutes of focus. However, if you remember what you wrote on your petition, cool. If you're having a quote-unquote stoner witch moment and have forgotten what you wrote on your petition, that's okay too. It's okay. But what we're going to do with our 13 minutes as we light our candle, we are going to focus on the outcome of said petition and not anything else. So when I say we are going to focus on the outcome, I really want you to think about how the outcome will make you feel. Think about how the outcome of these things will impact your life. That's one of the ways that I was taught in regards to manifestation, spellcraft, however you want to call it, is not only do you have to act like it's already yours, but you have to envision what that would look like. What does it look like? How will it impact your life? So that's what we're going to do. We are not going to go into a quote unquote meditative state. Now is where I'm going to tell you to pause. Because if you have a candle, light a candle. If you didn't get your jar, get your jar. And I'm going to switch this thing around and we're going to have some candle time. As always, I'm going to trust that you are such a pro by now. That you already know what we're doing. That you're comfortable. Because your 13 minutes starts now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go ahead and start coming back if you went into a meditative state. Thank you so much. We have one more week. I am so proud of you. I'm so excited to share the rest of this week with you. I'll see you all tomorrow morning. Have a lovely whatever you're having when you see this. Blessed be.